You ready for Sierra High Route 3.0?
They're kind of the charm.
Technically, I think it's like 2.1, right?
Yeah.
Still in the same year.
Still the same trip.
Who's counting?
It's a scouting trip.
Who's counting? All right. Sierra High Route 3.0. Let's do it. Thank you. looking at. Day in the life. Ski traverses. Why not? Looks like we missed the avalanche show. Thing that nobody wants to show you in all these videos is the slog fest. The hot sun exposure days where you're a skier, so obviously you bring your shell bottoms, base layers. The only thing you want is a good pair of hiking pants, maybe a breathable top. But about 80% of it on these traverses are usually the stuff that sucks. Really hot, just dying. And almost like you can't drink enough water and make the miles at the same time. So if you think it's cool, sometimes you gotta suffer for the things you don't want to deal with. And right now, it's just a lot of heat. It's been 3 days of it. We got like super wet, nasty snow. It's making skidding easy, but we got all these like wet slide avalanches everywhere. We're just lucky but the route hasn't really taken us on any of the avalanche terrain. So we've been kind of lucky in bypassing a lot of them, and we're still able to ski down even though it's super hot. So I think we're just lucky on that end. Thank you. was pretty good.
Getting closer to civilization, I feel like I turned pink a little bit.
Night.
It's a real food.